Today on the agenda, it's going to be a short one today because of Bungie's maintenance, and that's all done. But we're going to be working on my warlock today because I have this quest for the exotic class item. So that is primarily what I'm going to try and complete today to get that item. It's going to be a bit of a mission. Hopefully, I can get it all done tonight. If I can't, then I will continue with it tomorrow. So, just gonna dive into the tower, get the bounties, see what's at the postmaster. Oh, that'd be a sterling treasure box. And then jump straight into the strikes and do the strikes. I have to have. You have to have the shader, the emblem, and the class armor. Class armor. Yeah. And yep. So that's what we need for it. The first time I had it for my Titan, kinda didn't put everything on. So did a bunch of strikes for no reason. Yeah, that was a bit rubbish. We'll finish leveling this up because it's pretty good. Guess continue that and that. Level those two up. This keeps shining at me, but there's nothing down here for you to see. That no, it's just shining at the top. So yeah, into the tower, get the bounties, get the sterling treasure pack, go run off, do the strikes. Get the strikes out of the way first, because they're most. What is everybody just hanging around for? I've already got a full set of the desolate gear for my hunter. He's got a full set of spectre as well. My titan's got a full set of spectre. Not really interested in the other stuff for him. The desolate gear, because I don't like the helm. It's that stupid flying wing hat thing. It's just not interesting me. He can stay looking like Iron Man. That is fine. Was hoping I'd have someone on to speed run them with. I'm not that lucky. So grenade kills with detachable grenade, solo ability kills, orbs. So I guess for the beginning we might as well run Sunsinger with the fusion grenade because it sticks. Then technically it should be a sticky grenade kill and a fusion rifle kill at the same time. Hopefully, what is this first firewall? Yeah. I've already got one here, I don't need another one. That's gonna be just disgusting. Sailor burn. No, I'm not doing it. Whoa. What is this? Heroic. Arc burn, brawler, and ironclad. What on the heroic strikes? Look at that! They changed it up, lads! And ladettes. And others. Look, they never had all those things on there before. Oh. So. So we'll give him a break and we'll start leveling that up then. That doesn't really matter. Oh well, if we're leveling that up, that's what we'll use. I was gonna go get the Xylo Supercell, but we shouldn't need it. And we'll stay with this for the detachable grenades and the spamming of them. Glad warlocks are getting a nerf. That makes me happy. Could pop a booster, I suppose. Yeah, I might pop it, but at the end of the strike. So once I've got this, then it's just going to be stacking stuff for the new DLC. So I'm going to start my prepping once I've got this here. So that'll be collecting up strange coins, collecting up motes of light. There's not really any point in collecting up. Oh yeah, I don't have blink, do I? I'm just gonna glide. I'm not really gonna save up 3 coins because if they make a change to them and they don't work anymore, then you'll be stuck with a bunch of them. So you might as well hold on to the strange coins until Zerg rocks up. That week of the new DLC. Oh, what a poor grenade. Yeah, I thought that might happen, bud. Now, why have they done this to these strikes? Wow. Awesome. Oh, I'm out. Might die from them there. See that? I got stuck. Stupid fucking warlock. This is gonna suck, actually, this. Sake, just res yourself, you noob. God. Trust them to do this. Oh. Oh, God, don't get hit by them bad boys. You can start off with your gun. I need to get your buddy over there first. Nah. I don't think the burn's as bad as it is on a Nightfall with that arc burn. But he will two-shot you. He's going to two-shot me. And that freaking captain. Right, he's dead. So now we can go for El Capitano over here. No! Do not hide! I tried to blink then. I'm too used to using blink. This captain is so obnoxious. There we go. Good. So their melee is arc as well, I believe. Oh, that's a good shout, the old Striker Titan. I haven't quite got a grenade here, I don't really want to pop the res. Now, I'll save it for that room up the top. Oh yeah, here comes Dicto. Oh, he's gone in the cheese spot. Up there's cheese spot. Get up there, he can't really hit you. It's nice. So, load your gun, mate. Oh, let's check it's actually going ahead. Yeah, it's working. Oh, sorry guys, got a bit distracted. I was immune anyway. Yeah. He has called you out, Guardian. Is that a thing to give me 2 grenades? That. that'd be the big boy himself. Yeah, that's great, guys. Well done. quite like the sound a rocket makes on a boss's face. Just that splat. I wanted to melt him. Oh fuck, they've got shields. Well, at least they finally changed it up a little bit, I suppose. That's one way to look at it. Oof. Yeah. Oh, that might count because I killed his friend. So all the dregs come out. Wrecked. Just blew myself up with a grenade. Oh, right on his dome ski, look at that. Oh, he's going to feel that in the morning. You just stay back. So I'm guessing the change for that is server side then. Oh. I fancy a bit of overkill. Bye. I got you, birdie. Oh, appalling grenade. Whoa. So how many attachable grenades have I got already? Like two or three? Five. Okay, that's not too bad, I suppose. I thought this thing was dead. I was gonna say that had to do it. Whoa. How was that? What's that type of grenade? Just wasted my melee, you're not even gonna burn to death. Whoa, we obviously didn't send him all the way through because he rocked up there. Crazy lad. Jeez. Right, so for this I'm going to save my res, I reckon, right until the very end, unless one of these two generates me a ton of orbs. Just stand there and take it, man. For crying out loud. Okay, so they're leaving him to me, are they? Alright, fair dues. Oh no, he's coming back in with it now. Yay! Oh, two! What'd I get? What'd I get? Oh, another does not bow. I hadn't got one of those for the longest time, and now I've got two. Oh, yeah. Huh. Oh. Huh. Sticky. 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 Don't blow me up. Need another drag. Didn't get another drag. Okay, so that's one strike done. What was that? We've got 23% of the minions of darkness. Alright, so what's the light? Six grenade. That one's gonna. That is gonna suck. Oh, I didn't pop the booster. Didn't pop it. Never mind. Okay, well, what does the does not bow come in at? 335. Ooh. Counterbalance. Yeah. So anything that's not 335 is that gun. The Dust Palace. This one could get ugly. I've got 11 synths. So these, do we want to use a fusion rifle to limit you? Finish this bad boy off a bit quicker? Probably. It's just floating around anyway, isn't it? Oh, so irritating when it does that. Just as you go to press the button. Oh. Yeah, there we go. They're already at the top. Wow. Your arc doesn't particularly work in here, mate, because you're not in the area. Let's be over here, mate. Come here, buddy. That's it. Take that on the face. You're probably not going to die from it, but you will. Oh, he departed. He knows what he's in for with this, probably. It may suck. At the end, we're going to have to kill them quick, and Scion flares are gonna cause problems. Can I go sliding in like a boss? Huh. Nothing here. This generally means taken, I think. Oh, fair enough, we just breached the door then. I'm gonna complain. Right off the ambush. Oh, it's a Cabal ambush. Think of worse. Till the flares come. Here they come. Oh, the shield is as well. Isn't this fun? Oh, trust me to stick the one that's not going to die very quickly. What if I hit with this though? Here we go. That should open the door because you only need to kill the major. Here we go. Forge ahead. Good job. Using. At least it's Cabal and not something nastier. Come here, mate. Right. Take that in the face. Yeah. I hope I got the kill for that. Well, thank you for the motes of light. I'm kind of glad Bungie have done this, because it's changed it up a little bit. For too long, if we had the same thing, which was fresh troops, and now we got a shit ton of stuff. I wonder if it'll change tomorrow or not. Oh, taken. That is ugly. That is ugly. Ow. Oh, they shoot arc. Jesus, they do, don't they? At least some of them do. Them ones. Yep. There you go, there's the arc. Cheers, bud. Oh, that's it. Run away, don't die. Run away and hide for the reses. Come on, you can do it. Don't do it. Such an idiot. Good idiot. But that was always just going to happen again. Oh no, I'll res the guy that's got all of the fucking things shooting at him. Oh no. Oh wait, the other guy's up. This is progress. This is fucking disgusting. Well, it's nothing like making the game more difficult, I suppose. We've all wanted a challenge. Got one, we've fucking got one now, haven't we? You're gonna res me again. Alright, I'll try and run away this time instead of just going for the old grenade kill. Thought I was gonna clear that edge. Obviously not. Ah, excellent. Is that the door open? Well, that was remarkably unpleasant. I do hope these boys have got fucking swords. I do hope they do. Nearly got both of them, you know. This wrecks them pretty damn good. Look at that. Actually, I could probably, yeah, that counts. Give our D special. Now I'm gonna have to say bye. Ooh, that's arc though. And hello. Gonna need a sword for the bastards at the end. It's just inevitable. Shoot your finger off. Burn ya. Be fun once I've got these solo ability kills done, because then you can start, once they're done, I can. Oh shit, I thought a diffusion rifle and I just sniped. Once that's done, nasties. Oh, killed him in one with that. It'll be nice because then I can use the fun one for this. The storm trance. Yeah, do a bit of that. It'd be interesting to see if they pop open, if the others pop a sword on. You can just snipe them, just body them. Oof. Are any of them dropping heavy for me? No. Do I need some more heavy? Yes. Am I going to put it on before and waste 39? No. Ah, clipping issues, Bungie. Clipping issues. Right, we've all got a scion. Do we all have a sword? He does not have a sword out. This is going to end only badly for you if you don't have a sword out. Oh god. The hell was that? Nah, bruh. You ain't doing that to me. Now you get your sword out. Bit late now. Right, so I need to go in here and pop a synth now and get these other fuckers. Okay. Swing. Where's one of the other ones? Oh, he's in the middle there. That dude's going for him. Yeah, I was going to say, you get fucking dismantled. Oh, he got him. Oh, didn't you need to pop fucking three coins? Do the heavy prank thing. Fuck you. Yeah. Two down. Change back to that, put that back on. I'm gonna collect up some crap. Inevitable, I should have switched back to that. All the noob moves today. I'm a bit bunged up as well, I don't know what's going on.
Is the window open?
Yeah. It's a bit hot today. So that's basically a strike. Every 15 minutes and they do 10. Oh, that's going to take a long time. Might have to break it up. Okay, so a couple more ability kills, couple more of those. Okay, I think I can probably complete all of those in this next round, which would be nice. It's more Cabal, so I'll get the Cabal one done. I'll change, probably to, should really change to my LDR, but that's got some nice progress on it actually. Accelerate coils, which is apparently the thing to run on this nut job. And then obviously the Plan C.
Ubi flip. I've got 33 and 34. Hmm.
Here we go. Flying in. Do some damage. So I probably won't finish this tonight. I'll have, because I'm only playing while my girlfriend is at the cinema. Because I'm only playing Tuesdays. And then we play on Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays. So this is like a cheeky stream. Just wanted to see if it was a good day for me or not. So look at that. Start with the rocket launcher out. Means business. We got Swarm Lord still with us. Good old Swarm Lord. What's the? Hello, mate. That was a shame. Oh. What? What? What was he made out of? Bloody nutter. That's a hard light. Coming in hard. Could jump at his face. Oh, just bounced off. Just gonna bounce off. Yep, that shows my top 1% in Sparrow Racing. Yeah, I was in that. I was in 93% gate clearance. Not many people did that. Oh, he's taking a shooting arc. I keep forgetting this arc burn and it sucks. Die! You nasty little. This pulse rifle's range seems to be limited to. Oh no, I got a crit on him then. It's not too. Ow! What you doing that for? Oh, everything about you is. They look void, but apparently there are. Come on, come on, come on, come on, grenade. Don't kill them. Oh, you fuck nugget. Save my grenade up for him. I don't know if that counted as a kill. No, it didn't, because it gave it straight back. That will wait. Yeah, get the overshield. You what? Yeah. Great nut now, ain't ya? Well, whoa, whoa now, whoa now. Stop your changing and flipping and doing that nonsense. Stick him. Yeah! That's the Sunbreaker challenge. Cool. That just means it's the grenades now. Ah! Throw the many grenades! Throw the many! Throw them! Throw them! Throw them! Oh my goodness! Whoa! I'm out. I'm outta. Look at that. Boom. Got a grenade. Okay. Grab the orbs. Hop in here. We are actually required, guys, to kill them all for my bounty. Well, my quest. Do need to kill them all. So I'm going to get 4 of these an hour. You. Donut, you gotta kill them before you kill the blight, otherwise it respawns them. Has he never ran this strike before? Does he not know this? Ooh. Ah, yeah, my Yeah. Oh, I could really put that on. Gain an additional fusion grenade. But I've got the perk on for it anyway. Guys, just don't beat around the bush, just gonna go good big or go home. Whoa! We've got some tracking on them then, bad boys, isn't there? Hop! Sticky in the face. That has to be nearly done now. Come on. One more grenade kill. We can do it. Ah, that fortune didn't like. Now, there was a purpose of popping the super just for the one, because I didn't really want to waste it when I changed to the storm trance, you see. I guess I still want to level those up, but we're going to take it off in favour of that, and we put those on. And then we're probably going to get. Still 11 minutes remaining. That counts as a fusion rifle. Whoa. Because I don't know what we're going to be getting in a minute. Tank or what. Thank you for making contact with that guy. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I lived. Oh, look. Enough orbs to make the old storm trance, I reckon. Nearly. Has anybody dropped any special? Anybody dropped a special? Anyone? There's a bloody lot of you guys. Ah, looks like in there. Defeat the Taken Gate Lord. Does he stump? Very valid question. Oh, hi, mate. Oh. There's your head. There's your head. He was over here, guys. He's just gone the other way. Here he comes. Oh my god. Talk about destroyed. Bum bum bada bum bum bada bum bum bada bum 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 bada bum bum bada bum 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 bum. See, there you go, there's a sparrow racing coming into it, you know, don't just glide around the corners. Does he know the shortcut though, or is he just gonna follow me as I take the tree shortcut? Wow! Plop me in a loading zone. Meanies. But look at that. Cuts all that crap out. Ow. That hurt a tad. Now I've got plenty of time to wait for our noobish friends to arrive. We're gonna go massive in here. Ah, good show, old chap. So there we go, that's all the bounties done. Good job, good job. So, have now we ran out of this booster? No, 8 minutes. So if we can kill this guy in 8 minutes with this, then I can change to it, pop all three bounties, and get some serious amount of XP. That's what we all want to do. So you shoot with primary first, make sure he's not immune. This dick likes to be immune all the frickin' time. Well, yeah, he's not immune now. You feel that, don't you, buddy? Right in your little peanut head. Good job, mate. Just stand right next to him.
He can't see me.
Yeah, how'd that work out for you? Oh, he didn't like that either. No, boss. Leave me alone, please. Ow! Right, draw them in. Draw them out. Draw them in. No, they stand in the middle. Draw. Oh, special. Where's the special box? Oh. It's not about there, though. Are we done with the boss, dude? Where's he gone? Now he's pretty much dead. We'll change to plan C now. Alright. Yeah. No sweat, no ammo. Don't. Look at that beautiful grenade, look. Now it'll get the XP for it, you see. Look at all those goods. How long did that take? 12 minutes. Five minutes. There we go. So pop, 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 pop. Yeah. Good. All right. I'm gonna get a drink. Refreshed and ready to go. See, look at that, look. Cough. Oh, somewhere along the coast. We all know what's coming. Right. Scout rifle, auto rifle. Intellect 85, intellect 86, 76, 85, that's a better one. It's all the exotics, you see. No, I don't know whether I want to keep this or not. I haven't quite decided. It does mean I'm filling up fast. We can't afford another Omnigol situation. Whee! Yeah, threat to the Warbinders, threat to the city. So what are we going to do, break in there and piss him off? Make him a threat. I think he is a threat. I think in the new DLC, the Rise of Iron, I think Rasputin is going to be compromised by this Siva stuff. And it's gonna upset our lives a lot. Because a lot of the Titan armor looked Rasputin / Siva orientated, so I'm gonna go on a guess that that's what's happening. Now let's look at this. Do I have landfall on? No, I've got that chain thing. It's the one we in. Doesn't matter. Are you starting it now? Are we going straight in with this? Looks like it. If we get fallen, this is gonna suck. So I was just about to say, if we get fallen, this is gonna suck. That ship is arc. They are arc. See? You gotta not get in my way, you stupid dick! This can only go well.
I'm going as fast as I can. You'd think Rasputin would have made this a little easier on us.
Emergency, emergency. That was the last bounty. Oh, and it's still up. Pop the bounty, pop the bounty, pop the bounty. What's the bounty? Yeah. Oof, freaking it. That's travel time, so it's easier to get him here. Good shout on the old. He ran away. He departed.
Got access. Let's go.
Good. Well done, mate. Okay, that wasn't as ugly as I thought it was going to be. I thought that was going to be far more horrific than it was. So, no worries there. I got squished by that door once. I stood too close and it squished me.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door.
And we don't want that, do we? Right, I'm just gonna go mental in here with the old stormy storm storm. Let's rush it. Oh! Mistake. You deal with them. I've got the guys at the back. Don't worry, buddy. Yeah, maybe little bit too close. All right, trick shot. Oh, beautiful. Yeah. Oh, look at all these. Thank you. Thank you, orbs. Oh, shit. What happens with the the things, the arc streams? I mean, the worry is in the name. I mean, an arc stream. I hope you're good at that, mate. I'll hop on those Lego bricks here, and then I can shoot for you. If you can bring it down in time. Can you do it for me, buddy? Kenny. Kenny has arrived, everyone. Kenny has arrived. Get it in. Kenny. Kenny. What's did you just invite me to a party? Ah, there you are. I'm alright. I'm doing my Dead Orbit class item, exotic class item thing. Did you know they've changed the heroic strikes?
I've seen a tweet about that, yes.
Do you know what they've put on?
It's got damage on it. No.
It's got heroic, arcburn, brawler, and ironclad. Yeah.
Ooh. What if they made it harder, does that mean you might get better stuff out of it?
No, you do not get better stuff.
Oh, okay.
You can come in on it with me if you like in a second. You have to think a little bit more about what you're going to do through certain parts of it, because obviously the arc burn smashes you up. Like, the two guys on my team have just literally just died. They've died. Because blights exploded, and blights exploding are arc.
I've got armor on that helps you recover, taking arc damage.
Yeah. That's certainly useful. Well, I'm just at the end of the Fallen Saber strike, and then I'll come out and dismantle all my crap and we can go back in. But the Queenbreaker's bow wrecks. My LDR wrecks, because that's arc. But at the moment, I'm using the Plan C because I'm trying to level it up. And it is almost the... Yeah, Thunder Lord will work well. And Storm Trance is just dumb.
Well, I guess that would run through them.
Yeah.
They've done a lot of changes, huh? But they focused mainly on the Hunter. And they give the Warlock a little bit of weak.
Yeah. Yeah, they nerfed some stuff, didn't they? Finally.
They did.
Yeah, they nerfed the grenade. And they fixed the Shadow Shot now, so if you fire a Shadow Shot at someone, and it hits, it will instantly suppress them out of their super now, instead of hitting and then procking after. Like it did do, which is really good, I think. Both these guys just got decimated. Yeah, a couple of them. But mainly hand cannons, wasn't it? And the doctor. Recon's gonna be pissed off about his doctor.
Yeah, the old doctor, it's gonna have a problem.
Dropped by 7%. That's huge.
Well, unless they're really close. If they're really close, then it's whatever. But medium to extended range, no, this one dropped terribly. Most terribly.
Yeah, so I guess you could say it's maybe a little bit harder, these strikes now. But if you start using arc stuff, it's game over. Like, we just killed that guy. As soon as he got to his last stage, I just popped my Storm Trance and started mashing him.
Well,
I'm going to orbit now, and then I'll, Hey, what guy are you working on now?
I got my Hunter going on here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so they've nerfed Blade Dancer a bit, haven't they? They've nerfed that. They've nerfed the Twilight Garrison.
Yeah, Shadow Step.
And the Shade Step. Yeah, they've nerfed those. Mm-hmm. I think they've got this the numbers wrong again, because like they normally in Crucible they do stuff by 0.5%. 7% is a lot for that doctor. And 50% a Nova Bomb is 50% more potent now in Crucible.
Yeah, and so is
the
Hammers.
And same Fist of Havoc.
Same as Hammers for the
AI. It was the Fist. Huh?
And the Hammers for the Titan in AI PvE are getting a buff.
Yeah.
On killing enemies.
Yeah, they're getting a buff in that, yeah.
See, I've always said that they could distinguish PvE from PvP and make different sets of rules, you know what I'm saying, for armor, for subclasses, for guns, different. But the way they've done it in the past, they just made this broad sweeping rule, you know. But I'm glad to see them breaking it up a little bit.
So what do you think about the new, have you heard about the Scorpio, the new Xbox?
I watched it last night live, and
what
really,
do you think?
They're really bragging on it, let's put it that way. Sounds like a very powerful machine.
Yeah, well, I looked it up last night with Recon when I was on for a little bit, and compared it to this Xbox and the PlayStation Neo.
Okay.
So this Xbox has got 1.24 teraflops.
Right.
The PlayStation Neo has got 4.14 teraflops, and the Scorpio has 6.
Wow.
So that is a massive, massive jump up.
The only flop I know about is a turkey flop, so I don't really know what you're saying.
But. Yeah. Well, that's just a measurement of power, basically.
Oh, okay.
It's the floppiest of the lot.
Gotcha. I noticed they got a new Xbox One S coming out.
The Slim.
August, Slim. They took the breakiness out of it, and supposed to have 8. Is it HDR? Is that saying that right?
Yeah, HDR and 4K. Yeah.
That's interesting.
Oh my god! Bloody hell! The Cryptarch's just been nice to me. Just popped a package and he gave me 2 legendaries.
Yeah, I've seen on a YouTube video he give a guy 2 exotics.
Did he?
Yeah, you know, I'm talking about for the reward package at the end. Is that what you're talking about? For leveling up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen a video where he gave out a couple exotics. It's crazy.
Nice.
Pick up these bands.
Big Al got a red death from him. I was like, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, it is possible.
Wonderful.
So.
Wonderful day, Guardian. the OG. Finally, an Xbox stream. Thanks, buddy. There is a couple of us that stream on Xbox occasionally.
Christian, these bounties have already had done. Make room for more. I'll be ready to rock.
Have you already done them?
I did them a couple of days ago whenever I used my hunter. I just never did cash them in.
Oh, okay. Make sure you put a weapon on that you want to level up before you cash them in.
Yeah, I put my Eyes of Luna. I guess that's how you say it.
Yeah,
I got a
then
devil.
You'll get some.
Yeah, get some.
But you got Devil You Know too, have you?
I did.
Did
I
you
got,
get the? Did you get the roll though, Kenny?
No, you know I didn't. You know the answer before you ask. You know, you know that wouldn't. Nah, it's not that good, to be honest with you. I will tell you what it is.
A total of 8 streamers stream from Xbox Live. Yeah, there's not a great deal of us now.
Looks like we got a hot swap and life support, so it ain't terrible. And it does have pretty decent range. It's got rifle barrel on it, so that's going to be really good. So, I'm going to I'm gonna level that booger up. Let's see what I make out of
that booger up.
Yep.
All right. I'm ready when you are.
I am.
My plan C is nearly completely leveled up. OBS, buddy. I'm using OBS. XSplit's a bit meh. OBS seemed to be the one that most people use, and it's the most purpose-built for this. And it's free!
So in the spirit of what used to be Nightfall, had the glowing head, yeah. You know what I'm saying? The aura above your head. I put the desolate helmet on. It kind of looks like it used to when you'd finished the Nightfall.
Oh, yeah, it does, yeah. You can join up on me now, can you? Yeah, I've seen that. Because you smoke a little bit. Thank you for the sub, buddy.
Awesome.
Puts me on 49. Cool. Got a sub, yeah. Right, I'm ready, Kenny. I'm ready for you.
Let's see what, what we can come up with here.
So, I've done 75% of slaying the minions of darkness and 4 of the strikes. And then I need to do the crucible slays and wins.
I was hoping I'd come back to orbit and look at the destination manager and his show, SRL. But it didn't happen.
It didn't happen, did it? You're looking pretty dope, ain't you, Kenny, eh? Yeah. Future War Cult gear a little bit, yeah? Looking pretty swanky. Oh, you're using that. You got Irene, have you? Irene's coming out.
Oh, she's got Rick. Absolutely right.
Oh, stream is wonderful to watch whilst I work on getting my exotic sword. Oh, nice. Which one is it? What one are you going for?
It's the Raze Lighter. Raze Lighter is the best.
Yeah. The Raze Lighter is the beastiest, yeah, it's the most OP. I've got all 3 on each. My Warlock looks after my Dark Drinker, my Hunter looks after my Boltcaster, and my Titan looks after my Raze Lighter. Oh, this is gonna suck if it's taken, because they shoot arc, don't they? And fucking lots of it.
Yep. Oh, we just had a fender bender. I ran in the back of this other guy. He stopped in the middle of the road.
Fender bender. Been at that for a while. The Archon's not too bad. Is it your first exotic sword that you're getting? Or have you got the other 2 already? But it's good you still got stuff to do in Destiny. Yeah, the Raze Lighter is the beastiest of them. Yeah.
I never did go after the
by a long way.
I think I did a Raze Lighter.
Do you remember when Taken King launched, Kenny, and we went absolutely massive on it? And then we got that quest for the first sword, and it was like, we're doing it now.
Yeah.
And then we was walking around the tower and nobody else had swords. It was beautiful. You dismantled it? Why'd you dismantle it?
I still got mine. The original ones they give me.
What, the original swords?
Yeah. I just never did delete them.
Nah, I've still got the thingy ones, yeah. This Hydra is going massive on us. Got him. Well, at least you can buy it from the exotic item stand, can't you, if you need to again. Needed glimmer. Ah, pop a ether seed or something and go and mash some taken or a some fallen or do the
whoa.
I'm poor as hell in Destiny. What about strange coins? How many of those you got? Because Kenny here had over 1,000 at one point. That was a time ago when he was on the hunt for a ship that still eludes him to this day.
Yeah. And he went overboard there.
Yeah, you can. Well, I mean, what was you going to spend them on, eh? You just save them up for the new DLC, eh? That would have been the smart thing. No, I'm not popping any more motes to level weapons up or anything anymore. I'm saving them all now. Now I've got this. Burnt Jeez. Through 6k of glimmer. What? How do you burn through 6k of glimmer a day? On what? Youch. Oh, God. Hey. RNGesus hates me. He doesn't tend to drop me much stuff. As I say that with a pretty full setup. But that's because I've played too much. No need to do prison, is there? You upgrade everything. It's kind of a good way to do it, I suppose. Yeah, but the way you gotta look at it is, yeah, they are, yeah.
I forgot about them.
I got you, Kenny. The thing you gotta look about it is if you rush the up, you don't really have to rush the upgrade because you're gonna get upgraded anyway by just playing the game. Ah, you ready, Kenny? Ah, did you feel that then, Kenny?
Yeah.
I shot you in the back of the head.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah.
Makes that thud, shot you in the back. Sound.
Yeah, that was you crossing my Queenbreaker's bow. Yeah, got you right in the barnet with it. Oh, missed. I'm glad our flawless raider procced. Chuffed about that.
Yeah, I got mine instantly. That was weird.
Yeah, but you didn't get your salvage one instantly, did you?
No, it took the next day.
Hey Kenny, have you seen this? You ready? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. I don't
see you no more. Ooh.
Oh, did you go through there? Cool.
Yeah, you can get in it. There is nothing here.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, that's a point. Wait. Take one of these, Kenny.
Yeah.
These shoot arc.
I'd rather just go straight through.
You gave Flawless Raider. Yeah, we got Flawless Raider the other night. It's on my YouTube channel, the run that we did. It's a pretty good run. Pretty fun. We got it second attempt. We only failed the first attempt because one of us lost connection. Yeah, it was pretty fun. We did it on Crota, but you should check it out sometime on the channel. It's on there as Flawless Raider. Oh, I've run out of puff in me. I need to kill them things. Oh my God, Kenny, we need to get this thing into the main area. Jesus Christ, this Rex.
Doing pretty good with it, huh?
Look at his health, it hits him through the shield. Look.
Oh, cool. It does hit.
Here you go.
I'll let you kill him because you need those hydra kills.
Yeah. Alright, can you do the hull? Oh. Oh, nearly. You've barely beaten any of the raids. Ah, oh, we run, we ran Oryx religiously. We did we're pretty good at running Oryx. We can do it in just over an hour. I'm trying my hardest to get this fucking thing up here. It's just not allowed. I just got it up.
What's it?
Kenny, you should come back and see this. This is funny.
I thought I got that captain. That's weird.
This is... Kenny, come back.
I have no idea where you are. You keep saying come back when I don't know where you're at.
You know where the thingies are? Where they are. You haven't beaten my hard mode. Yeah, just come around the corner so you can see it out, and then you'll see me. Are you there?
You talking to me?
Yeah. Here I come. Wee!
You flopping in over in it.
Yeah, it won't let you up, look.
There's
a wall.
Barrier.
Yeah. Well, I might be able to help you with beating him on hard mode at some point, buddy, if you're on Xbox One. We can pretty much five-man it with the main Misfits team. Well, the Flawless Raider team. Can't help but think, whilst I've been fooling around, this guy's been doing some work on the Archon Priest. Oh, I didn't quite know the status of my health. I do now. Low. Yeah, I'm always, like... Yeah, he's still up here, yeah. I mean, one of the aims of my stream is to help people through the... through the raids and stuff. But at the moment, I just don't have a large enough following to get people...
We got invisible dudes coming out.
To make it worthwhile running it. Which is unfortunate. But in time, I will grow. And when I've got enough, then I'll run it. But the occasional person, if the guys are up for helping as well, they've got nothing else they want to do. Oh my god!
Got him. No, I didn't. He got me. Son of a gun.
Got him. Oh no! Oh yes!
He cleared it, right? He did.
Yeah.
I shot him with the Irene shot, and I thought I killed him. And the captain come behind me and stabbed me in the back.
Yeah, if you get a checkpoint one day, OG, we'll help you with it if we're on. I mean, I normally stream. All right, see you in a minute, buddy.
That's hilarious. What if he dropped anything up there? I see a couple of things.
Yeah, you're gonna get them now, though, are you?
Nope.
Oh, Kenny in there with the two motes. Hey, that's it. Queenbreaker's bow's fully leveled up. Plan C's fully leveled up. So now I can go back to the LDR. Yeah, so Kenny, I'm on tonight because my girlfriend's gone to the cinema. So I'll be getting off when she gets home.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I'm only on for a little bit, but she might let me stay on because there's nothing really on the telly for us to watch. We watched Friends yesterday. Did you watch it?
What'd you say? Watch what?
Friends? Did you watch Friends?
Oh,
Game of Thrones?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Arya went into beast mode, didn't she?
She did. She took care of that problem she had.
With a vengeance, I might add.
Oh, yeah.
She went in on that girl. Kenny, now, in that last game, I did not see you at any point pop your arc blade.
I popped it once.
Look at that grenade for... Oh, 44,000 damage. Kenny, what are you doing, buddy?
Changing weapons.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, I keep spawning thralls because I need to kill the blight before I kill the... You got him, Kenny?
Oh yeah. Where'd he go? It just nobody killed him. He just disappeared for some reason. Weird.
Ow, those guys hurt a bit, didn't they?
Oh, it's void.
Yeah, well, they shoot. They've got void shields, but they shoot arc. May die. Didn't make the ledge I wanted to make. Getting into position on the last blight is down.
He disappeared again. That is weird. Like he despawns. I don't know why. Won't pop his heavy up here. Nobody wants it.
Oh yeah? Oh fuck! Damn it, I couldn't get out in time.
Stupid
Kenny,
honey.
Just hang back, buddy. Hang back.
All I got is double jump. I just can't really freaking do it. There you go.
Oh, you're getting the heavy, are you? Nice. Welcome back, buddy. So how many characters do you have and what's their light, OG? What have you got? three characters all above 330 light. Nice. So you've not got far to go until you're all the way 335. See, I'll have it for the new. I've decided I probably, because I'm gonna do some like other content videos on my channel as well, but not until I've got like more subscribers, so the content will be actually like seen. But I will do a prep video on how to get prepped for the new DLC that's coming out. Kenny will be a advocate for me on my prepping strategies. So they've taken us through two updates now, and we have been up there.
Oh, that grenade works a lot better now. That scatter grenade? Oh yeah.
Have they done the buffs? The buffs now? The buffs have happened now, have they?
Yeah, you downloaded the patch a while ago, did you not?
No, I didn't download a patch.
Yeah, I downloaded it.
Oh, go for it, Kenny.
Oh crap, these guys ain't even up yet.
There's some gone back up behind us there. They are now.
Okay. They despawned again. I'm not understanding this, what's going on. I've never seen it do that before. I guess it's something new because this is the update that we're playing.
Aye.
Yeah.
Only Gunslinger. You've only got Gunslinger subclass left to upgrade? Cool. Have you got one of each, or have you got like what have you got? Have you got one of each or two Titans, two Hunters, three Warlocks? I brought a Thunderlord over, Kenny, because I thought I might as well upgrade the Thunderlord now. I've not really upgraded it at all, like,
right,
ever. It's stuck on my screen, though, like the Thunderlord image.
This is really weird. Look here, everything we come in contact with despawns. Look at that, he just despawned.
Didn't, he's shooting you in the fucking back, Kenny.
No, most of them despawned, I watched them. It was strange. Not the same.
That might be just for your for your thingy. Tiny bit exposed. Oh, fuck! There was a Taken. Where'd he come from? Oh, same place that dude come from. Can you get me before he spawns in, Kenny? Be brave, warrior. Be brave. Right, Kenny, I'm gonna save my my super for when it spawns in those nasty fuckers towards the end. You don't see me. You don't see me. Kenny's at my spot. He just looks at me, doesn't shoot me.
I have no idea where you are.
That's exactly what the boss is saying. Some of his kind ads know where I am, though. Bastards. Fucking Hob laying into me like some kind of prick. He's looking at you guys. Gotta kill this. Oh, what a shot. Just clipped it. I've nearly got my super up. Coming in hot, Kenny. There's a ton of Minotaurs behind us, by the way. That is it. You've done it. That Eldiado. Yes, a good one. Triple tap and outlaw. Oh, hello there, sir. It took me quite a few packages to get this LDR. I was not happy. I kept getting gloves. Oh. Or the Dark Drinker. Don't know the Dark Drinker's going to help me much. It's Void... It's, Arcburn is the modifier, because they changed the modifiers on the strikes. Oh! Should I use Thunderlord, Dark Drinker, or dismantle my Nightmare Slash? Easy and Fury. Don't dismantle anything, you don't have to. If it's got a good roll, don't dismantle it. If you're doing strikes, then I'd probably say use Thunderlord. If you're doing everything else, Dark Drinker is just more fun.
Yeah, when you jump in the air, you only get one swing with Blade Dancer every...
Yeah.
One swing every second.
Yeah.
So you can't spam it across voids anymore. It won't work.
No. Does it actually make a difference? Do you notice a difference?
Yeah, it's a big difference. It's got a big law you drop down before you get your next swap.
Ah, oh, so all of these things have come into effect, so the doctor is going to be crap.
Yeah. I had to agree to a licensing agreement a while ago when I lined up, when I logged
in. Yeah, same.
That's it right there.
Ugh.
Your machine must have downloaded the update without you knowing it.
It is on that always on thing. I have a rocket launcher with the same perks, so I was thinking I'd dismantle it into the Dark Drinker, as it's at 280 light. Yeah, you could do that. Ah, Nightmare, you mean this dude. Yeah, I've got a 335, one of those that's just knocking around. Oh, Kenny the Dust Palace. Green Chroma? Where's the Green Chroma?
Yep, they got new chromas. Got three new colors.
What they've got now?
Yeah. If you play something that will give you a sterling package, it has the potential to drop one of the three new colors in it. One's Magenta. I don't know what that is. Never heard of it. The other one I think is...
Hang on, green. I've got one. Let's pop it.
One's green. Can't remember what the other one is. I think maybe orange or something.
I got the Spectre Bond. And the boots. So if you dismantle something that has the ability to have chroma on it, it'll give you one of those. Oh, it has to be something from a freaking pack though, doesn't it? You've tweaked my interest now, Kenny. I have to go and find something that I've got that I don't want that's got... that could potentially drop one of these chromas. I got a blue from what I just dismantled then. Transfer to Warlock.
No freaking way.
I got a yellow. Fuck's sake. Are you sure these are up now, or are you guys just fucking with me?
You can
blue.
If you follow him on Twitter, at Holtzman on Twitter, he broke the news on it.
Yeah, but have Bungie actually popped it, though?
Yeah,
I don't think they have.
As far as... What in the world's going on? As far as when they're available, it's different. I don't know.
So I've just started burning through, destroying things, to try and get one of these new chromas and none of them pops up. Because it might not be up yet. God's sake. Did you just get a green chroma, OG? Did that just happen to you? It is up. Ah, nice. Yeah, it is up. Don't let that hit you. Fucking hell.
Oh, it didn't go in the bubble.
I've got him, Kenny. I've got him. Oh, I thought I had him. Shot slightly shiny. Nice. Green chroma, eh? I just dismantled a bunch of stuff to try and get it. I wonder if it just drops in sterling packages at the moment.
Does anybody know what magenta is? What's that color, magenta?
Yeah. It's like purple.
Yeah, that's what everybody's wanting. That's what I was wanting purple.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I just got magenta! Yeah, it's up. I just got a magenta one, Kenny.
Don't believe me.
Do you want me to...
Just someone here...
Do you want me to put it on a bit of armor so you can see?
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Alright. Oh yeah, green.
We're standing in the middle of a war zone.
Orange. Oh, am I?
Yeah.
Let's rectify this war zone a second then. Just real quick. Alright, retreat, Kenny, and then I'll put it on. I'm gonna look so dapper.
I don't know where you're at.
I'm over here, Kenny. I'm behind you. Behind you with my magenta on.
I see it from here. That is boss. That is boss. That looks good.
You aren't that dear, Kenny. Oh my goodness. I'm absolutely destroying that eyeball over there. Male DR absolutely just slays and takes names. Bye bye, mate. Haha. OG, did you see my magenta? Looks pretty sick. I feel bad now because I'm a streamer, I should know all these things almost immediately. I did not know this. But that's why I've got you, Kenny. You're like my knowledge bank of the stuff that I don't know. I'm the strategist, you're the knowledge. There you go. Oh shit, I pressed the button again too soon. Oh, do you know what? Let's just go mental down here, shall we? Make our way back up.
There you go. Go down and get you orbs.
I was gonna say, Kenny, can we do when I get some more subs, like say a couple of hundred, can we do Kenny lore for Destiny? not like the exact lore, but how you interpret the lore. That's what I want. What do you reckon?
Well, there's some things that's pretty out there, so I don't know.
Would you not enjoy doing it? All you would have to do is just join a party with me. Ooh. At one point. Fuck!
Wow. And me. Holy crap.
Double bubbled us. Shit.
Yeah, listen, I'm not... So, His mechanics was different there. They normally don't do one, then one again. Where's an exotic? Thank you very much.
What, you just got an exotic engram?
Yep.
From what?
That he killed that yellow bar, Scion. It dropped me a legendary.
Ah. I wonder what he's going on about fucking exotic. I can't wait for Recon to get on, because he's not going to know about them things, and I'm going to be looking at my guy, and he's going to be like, what the fuck? Or it's going to be, how you do that?
Yeah, how you do that?
And I'll say something like streamer exclusive.
Ooh.
Damn it.
Eventually, won't we?
Yeah, it's probably the best idea, yeah.
I don't have none with me. I'd have to take
time. I've got my dark drinker.
I'll get my raise lighter. Won't take long. I'm not going to do it right now because I'll end up getting killed.
You wouldn't have done if you would have let me know prior and I wouldn't have popped the gate. Only 3 orbs alive. What's he playing at, Kenny?
Well, there wasn't any yellow bars in there that he killed. The door open? Or you still got one more thing to kill? Nope, it's open.
No, the door's open.
Alright, I'm gonna stop here and get my sword.
Alright, you go get your sword.
Yeah, Warlock's got it. Alright, Warlock, you better not have traded it off. Interesting, I guess. Here we go, there we go. Transfer Hunter.
Yeah. Is that your Ishtar commander watching me flip it?
No.
Thing that you freaked me out with that time.
Yeah, it's funny, wasn't it?
Yeah, real fucking funny. Right, I've got 34 bits of ammo.
Got 21. That's enough. Throw a grenade
kill
on
one,
him.
Yeah.
Throw a grenade on him when he pops up, and then he'll start hitting him.
Yeah.
Be enough to break his shield. We'll jump in the middle.
You're going for the middle one, are you?
Yeah.
Probably best. Can maybe my magenta chest, can he?
I got some stuff I can delete. I might give it a try.
Yeah, give it a go.
Yeah.
I killed myself with my grenade. If he gets a hit on me, I'm dead. Just putting that out there.
Ah, I went backwards with the final. They got me. I don't know why I did that.
Uh-oh, we're all dead. Oh my god, I need to get away alive. Oh my word.
I got 15 seconds. I'll respawn. Right. You don't have to think it. Yeah, that solar guy, he's just one hit. Should be able to kill him with a sniper or something.
Oh fuck, I just got wiped out. Are you up?
Yeah, no, I'll come get you.
Careful. There's a few things by me. Could go invisible in space. You have that ability, don't you?
Yeah. Arc's about halfway.
Yeah, he is.
See if I can find
him. I was getting him. I was getting him with my storm trance.
The solar guy must be dead. I don't see him.
You always think that, and then they come alive.
Even the other Scions, they got void shields.
I got him with a few sniper shots, Kenny.
Yeah, he's real weak. Okay, there goes one of them. Oh.
That was it.
Good deal.
He's punched him.
Okay.
Three more strikes, Kenny. Three more strikes, and I need to go into the Crucible. It might be better now. You never know. You're never gonna know. That was really bad, wasn't it?
Is Ingram through the vault. Make space.
Yeah, it tells me I don't have enough space for this. I am dismantling shit. Got a green, Kenny! I just got a green!
Oh, cool. Trying to think what would the green go good with.
Black. Omnigol is the last of Crota's generals. Oh God, Kenny, Omnigol.
That is the Nightfall. Omnigol.
Nah, it's not. Ah, oh, I got a wipe. It's not. Well, it's a Fallen Saber.
I read on Twitter that it's the It's Omnigo, and everybody's talking about farming for the gun that they want to get out of there.
Really?
Yep.
Oh yeah, it's changed now. It's the Will of Crota, yeah. Solar Burn Specialist Juggler Exposure.
Yep, so everybody's talking about, you know, going in there with the getting tether and doing that rocket launcher thing. This is dead.
Yeah, I've got one more thing to, like, mash before. Orange! Gone orange, Kenny!
Orange.
So I got a magenta that I've already put on this guy. I've got an orange and a green.
Yep, you got them. That's it.
Is that all the colours? Orange, yep. Magenta and green. There's not four.
No, there's three.
Okay, I got all three then. That didn't take very long, did it? This is going to suck.
Yeah, I got hammered pretty good right there. If I pop my Blade Dancer, though, I can get a bunch of them. I got this
PDX. You can one-shot them with an LDR.
I got this PDX. It's got Headseeker on it, and this thing is a boss. It probably won't do no good in Crucible, but no, it sure does good here in PvE.
What am I using? Yeah, I'm using a PDX 41 with fitted stock, head seeker, and small bore.
Same thing I got.
Yeah, you got the same one.
Yeah, exact same one.
Yeah, it's good. I haven't quite got my super yet for the hive, have you?
Yeah, I got it. That's what I'm waiting on. The hive. They come out right here. I don't want to mash it. Here's the. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna be dead.
Oh, shit. The shanks yeah. First, isn't it? Yeah.
Shanks.
I'll get you up.
I forgot about them shanks. Okay, I got me. I hear the invisible guys. Oh, I hit you right in the back of the head with that grenade.
Did you?
The hive hunger for your light.
Your super lasts a lot longer than mine does.
Yeah, but it's out now and I'm dead. Damn it, I was trying to get your orbs. Oh, Kenny! 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 Oh, God. Is the other guy up?
I think so.
Yeah, he's up. Oh, he's resing me. What a mentalist.
I got my super back. I get another round of my pocket.
Yeah, there's quite a few of them still up here, Kenny. Quick scope.
There's a few orbs on that ledge up there.
Right, I've got my super for when the door opens.
Good deal.
Push forward, Guardian.
Dang.
Stairs are clear. I got as many of them as I could out there too.
Marine.
What's your LDR?
It's on my tap.
Yeah, but what is it, arc or?
I think it's void.
Hammers do seem to work quite well.
Yeah, they got a buff. Got a super.
Same. Let's wait for the free ships to come down, Kenny, and drop all of the dudes off.
Watch out, yellow cap, captain, right on you. I saved your butt, man.
Oh, I had it covered. Did you see the jump grenade?
Is that the second ship?
Yeah. Is this wow?
Oh, I heard you scream from over here. He's like, whoa. He's like, whoa.
The ship definitely left a dent in me. Let's just say that the guy down there is really weak.
Whoa! I tried to get in, but I couldn't do it. Something behind me.
Using Storm Trance is just fun. See what it did, Kenny.
Oh yeah.
Deal, did. So I think, Kenny, my Storm Trance might. Nah, stay with the Arc Bay. I think it'll be better.
Just want to say we could tether her.
Yeah, if you want to change. Well, I suppose so, because then you can be out of the fray in case I get killed. When I go massive up there. I think I may have been a bit premature to pop that. Are we killing the protector of the wheel? Yeah, this.
I've never done that. I always just run through.
I always kill him. He's got to be there for a reason, right?
You'd think you would be.
Oh, so I'm intrigued. It's interesting that we didn't really have to download a game update for these extra colors. They just popped them in.
Well, they've worked on it all day and yesterday too. Kept extending it. So they had a little trouble with it, I believe.
Yeah. Oh, hey, babe.
Hi.
I did the washing up.
Thank you.
I bathed Casey.
Thank you. Did you eat anything?
No.
Did you make yourself to eat?
Nah, I'm not really that hungry, to be honest. I'm alright.
I had ribs.
You had ribs?
Yeah.
From where?
Yours.
Oh, nice. Were they good? Ooh.
Yummy. I've never had ribs from there before. Yummy.
Watch them wizards, Kenny. They hurt.
Oh, do you really
need to put them? Yeah, it's hot in here again, right?
Yeah.
So Destiny was down for maintenance today?
Massively.
It's back up.
It was down about 4 hours.
There you go. Kenny just said it was down for about 4 hours.
Got another monster.
Thanks.
I have the monster at the moment because it's cheaper.
That's enough, that's fair enough. So LDR does work to her face, Kenny.
I'd say it does. Floating through, I was trying to look at the script there, buddy.
Yeah, she went down without much trouble tonight.
What?
She went down without much trouble.
Yeah, she was fine. I didn't buy a new coat because I forgot, and I'm drinking your last one, so it took 2 drops of
beer. Okay. Doing an exotic quest item. I thought I'd play because this, we haven't got anything to watch, have we? Unless you want to watch something, I'll come off.
No.
Oh, bloody hell, it's nearly 11 o'clock anyway.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll have to come off soon anyway for work.
How was your first day at work, Mike?
It was good, yeah. It was enlightening. I've got a lot of responsibility. More than I thought I was going to have. Definitely. They changed quite a lot of stuff, you know, Kenny, with this update. Like,
yeah.
They've tried to balance this a lot. Ow, something's hitting me from in here. So, like, that guy's not a major over there anymore. He's just a solo knight. Oh,
red bar.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've seen quite a few stuff while ago
yeah.
when we was running that that other strap.
Did you?
Well, I was trying to have a conversation with him because we called Casey out of here, and they were
talking
heavy stuff
together. And we'll get ready to tell him.
And she locked herself in and was screaming at him. And he just ignored her. So as I was trying to explain to him, how did he feel? If I wandered, took him to the shops.
Oh, Kenny.
Yeah.
If I took him to the shops.
You shot me, I think.
Town, and then wandered off and left him.
Yeah.
When he was screaming at me, how would he feel? He was completely ignoring me. He was just standing here like this.
Yeah, he's right in the middle of
that. And he didn't answer me. So I proper shouted at him.
Have you got a tether, Kenny?
I do, I was waiting on you. Get ready.
I've got my super, yeah. Do it. Run and hide, Kenny. I'm going to stay up.
First thrall coming out the back back here.
I'm dead, Kenny. She is so close. I've nearly killed her. Kenny, you ever look at her health?
No, I haven't yet. Nah, I got a dad trying to look up her. There's a exploding thrall and a gnat right here. That's clear, except for her cheating it. I'm gonna respawn and see.
Oh, Kenny, I've just been wiped out.
Yeah,
oh, this is hard, this one.
That's a red bar myself.
Yeah, that happened. I went, oh my god, ooh. You are brave. That was brave.
I got arc damage. Armor on.
Repellent?
Yeah, it helps a lot. I heard a knight up there behind us, up to the right.
Yeah. Wizard's come down and is absolutely, oh yes, he dropped a head just at the right moment.
Okay, I went down.
I may
again.
Die, Kenny.
I'm gonna push back for a bit. Oh, she's dead.
Oh, what? What are the things that you can get from Omnigol? Because I just got the Omnigol bond.
Yeah, they changed some stuff here. It's, what I'm saying is, want to try to farm this.
I didn't know there was a new bond. Yeah, I just got it at 335. Omnigol bond.
The freaking gun you can get from here, and then forgot. I got one.
Grasp of Malik.
Yeah, that's it.
Or Malok. We should say Malok, I guess, because we know now.
Did Bond look good?
Do you want me to put it on so you can see? We're going back to orbit now, because I thought we could go clear up the things. It's on. It does look pretty good, actually. I quite like it.
Omnigol bond. Ooh. Yeah, that's pretty snazzy. Can you change the chroma on it?
Nah.
Okay.
I could change the chroma on my boots to green. Or my helm to green.
Have you set a Radiance dance machines for a warlock?
Yeah.
Has Destiny announced at this year? E3?
Because they said they were at E3, didn't they?
Yeah, I've been waiting for them to get their spot and start talking, but I haven't read anything about where they've done that yet or not. And I've tried to find out their schedule, and I can't find their schedule at all.
No. What's this thing about it being on them? On.
It says right here. It says, up next on PS Livecast, Destiny Rise of Iron. Tune in. live.playstation.com. That was 2 hours
ago.
That was 2 hours ago. So they've
Was it?
They've bound to talk about what they're going to talk about right now. I'm sure it's going to be the PS4 exclusives they're going to reveal. I'm sure of it.
Yeah, quite possibly. That's a shame.
Rise Guardian, that's what they just posted.
Rise Guardian.
Yeah, here's another picture. It's a new picture of the Guardian holding the flaming axe. And he's in the he's in the plague lands. You got a warlock behind him, and you got a hunter flanking him.
Now, do you think one of the new crucible modes is fucking hell? It's going to be relic mode, where you know, like where it says the rift is available. It'll say the relic is available, and if someone on your team gets that, then be ready to destroy all.
It says right here, Bungie will be live on Twitch's E3 2016 stage soon. That was 14 minutes ago.
Oh, okay. So probably now, I reckon.
They got a full picture of a Siva infused ghost shell. It's pretty boss.
I don't understand this Siva stuff. It's supposed to be really bad, but we're gonna use it. Does that make any sense?
Okay, changes to the Prison of Elders. Challenge of the Elders, Varix grows impatient. Point deduction now grows more severe the longer you are in a given section. Point deduction equals
hang on a
50
minute, Kenny.
Times the number of times he has grown impatient.
Hang on, Kenny. 1 second. Alright, guys, I'm going to call it there tonight for the stream. I'll be back on tomorrow night for a little bit. It's been alright. Nearly got the class item done with the strikes. A couple more strikes tomorrow and some crucible. We should be there. But for now.